time out. Set to run now. Favourites drawn a shade awkward. Set to go. Away, Dark Arrow, Brady Shout, both slow to go, and Whiplick Whiz fired out to lead, settling over Callister Come Home and getting through behind them. Brady Shout nice and close, then Angie Ling, or Brady Shout just clipped heels, bumped into Angie Ling, they both lost a bit of ground there. To midfield goes Lightning Blast, tracked up by Dark Arrow. Now well back here to Zipping Atticus, Brady Shout, last Angie Ling, Whiplick Whiz grabbed by Callister, coming from the back Lightning Blast and Dark Arrow as Callister was just able to slide away. Turned by 2.5, Lightning Blast, and then Dark Arrow, but it's Callister clear, pulling out plenty, and Callister got home to win it. Callister won by 2 lengths to Dark Arrow, third Lightning Blast, and then Weblet Wears, followed by the unlucky Brady Shout over Zipping Atticus. Angie Ling, Come Home was the last one to clock home, and the run 34.93 to Callister.